Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, Momma Bear's Homestead and More. On today's adventure, that's right, we get a new piece of equipment and I'm super excited for it. So let's go get it. Nope, we ain't taking the truck and trailer. We're taking little bitty Goose. So yeah, it's not that far away. But all right, we're gonna get going and we'll bring you there when we get there. Guys, not all the time your knight in shining armor is a male. I forgot to check the fuel on the tractor. I did not run it out of fuel, but it started spitting and sputtering. I looked down and I'm like, oh boy. So I was luckily got it off the side of the road in a lane.
Luckily, you weren't in a dead zone.
Yeah.
Your cell phone.
Oh, yeah. I'm 150 feet from being in a dead zone. But, yeah, I called Mama Bear and I said, hey, come get me because I ran out of fuel. cool, but hey, we're gonna make the best of it because that's what we do. But yeah, Marty's gonna have to cough up a little bit of fuel so we can get Goose and this new toy home. But I'll bring you guys back. All right, guys, we went and got us 2 gallons of on-road fuel. That'll be a lot better than what we had, because we had nothing. Make sure she's... Well, after running out of fuel, almost running out of fuel, but I'm happy to get to show you guys. Goose got him a box blade. 6-footer with five teeth. And after just playing with it real quick here, that's going to be a lot for little Goose. It's getting dark on me and we got other plans, so I don't get to work all this gravel down as best as I wanted to, but we'll have this for tomorrow and it's gonna be awesome. Well, guys, I'm gonna leave this one here, and as always, keep on keeping on, because we love every single one of you. Jesus does too.